Hey guys, it's Dan with DisneyInfinityCodes.com, and I am here inside the Sidekick introduction from the Toy Box Hub Sidekick farming area, and we're going to do a little playthrough through this and see what it is like and see what Sidekicks are all about. Traveling alone in the Wild West, every cowboy needs a trusty sidekick to save the day.
If we want to help our friend, then we need the help of a sidekick. A sidekick is a townsperson toy that follows your character throughout the game. You can supply your sidekick with gear, and your sidekick can use various special abilities while fighting by your side during battles. This is the Outfitter. From here, you can bring your sidekicks into the world, change their gear, and give them special powers. Go ahead, give it a try.
Cool, so we've got some new sidekicks, which is great. And what I'm going to do real quick, because I've got the sparks, is I'm going to jump into the toy store and see what other sidekicks they've got available, because I am all about a certain sidekick that I'd like. All right. Oh, and they're all locked. Well, so much for me wanting a Muppet sidekick. I guess I'm going to have to go investigate and unlock those later. But, all right, so let's pick a sidekick here.
This is the sidekick menu. Here, you can call your sidekicks into the toy box. You can also use this menu to change your sidekick's equipment and gear, feed your sidekick, and check your sidekick stats.
Well, there you go.
This toy is now your sidekick. Remember, you can access the Outfitter at any time from the pause menu. Woo-hoo! Head to the highlighted area.
Okay, we're gonna go into the cave.
This is a TNT shack. If you throw your sidekick through that door, a barrel of dynamite will appear. Look for more toys with this type of door.
Cool. I'm excited to have all these different kinds of toys that we can interact with in the environment using our sidekicks.
Okay, now off to the next highlighted area. Chests are full of weapons, health, and food for your sidekick.
Cool.
Hit the chest to open it. Find a new weapon for your sidekick. In order for your sidekick to use it, to give your sidekick a new weapon,
letting him do more of the work or not, but perfect, we did it.
Head to the highlighted area.
I've got to help Timon and Pumbaa.
Break open the crate to see what's inside.
Okay. Got ourselves a big old tomato here. So let's... Oh, there's a couple other tomatoes. There's a couple other crates. So let's run around here and grab these crates.
Hey! Over there!
We got, great! You know, now we have some fruit to feed your sidekick. Use the nearby outfitter to enter the sidekick menu.
Let's hop into the menu.
Food will improve your sidekick stats. Go to the food sub. Here you can feed your sidekick different types of food. This will make your sidekick is now permanently more powerful. Now that your sidekick has been fed, they can be outfitted with more powerful gear.
Well, great. So let's feed them a little more. I guess
to give your sidekick a new weapon, select
the... Let's hop over to the gear, and now we can equip them with this cool hat.
Hats give your sidekick special abilities. This hat allows you to attack your enemies by throwing your sidekick.
Well, there you go. That's cool. So let's
follow the path to the highlighted area.
Take out some enemies over here. And this is nice. I like the Lion King theme, although I wish it had some slightly more interesting
destroy the enemies
fantasy terrain pieces, but pretty good. We got all the bad guys, and now we helped Timon and Pumbaa. We saved the day, and Sidekick Square One is complete. So there you go, guys. Thanks for watching us play through.
Did everybody see that?
Because we did. Ooh, and we got some new Sidekick Manager tools there for inside the toy box, which is awesome. Let's see if there's any other stuff we've got to do to complete this mission, or if that was the whole gist of it. I'm pretty sure that was all we had to do. They're just short little missions to introduce you to the concepts. That's what Infinity likes to do. But, you know, we'll certainly see if there's anything else going on here, and we'll have some fun playing around with them and the other missions. These sidekicks are really going to be fun, especially when playing through, like, the takeover or traveling through toy boxes. It'll be interesting, and it'll also be interesting to, you know, design levels in the toy box, you know, with the idea of sidekicks being some kind of permanent feature built into the game and not just something you had, like, you know, in one or two toy box expansion games with 2.0. It's great that they kind of really baked and built the sidekicks into this as an integral part of the gaming experience. All right, and just about through this loading screen. And where is it gonna take us? It's gonna take us back into the Toy Box Hub. There you go. So that was it. That was the Sidekick Square One side mission. So as always, thanks for watching, and visit us at DisneyInfinityCodes.com for more awesome videos all about Disney Infinity. Thanks for watching.